残念ながら今日はここで。届けとこ、これ。ポストマンですね。
Who's one of the sportswear, Joanne Wilson, and you know, we invited four entrepreneurs each at the breakfast. and I went around and said,
the function is based on research.
And the, you know, this sort of tension between the greater weight of the local finance thing, on the other hand, there's a slow burn for a lot of applications. How would you say the main role for them funding?
So as Tampa said, he took SBIR, an NSF SBIR phase one, and I think the matching program, so it was 60 grand, and the matching program is 30 if you can get an additional, if you can match it with investor funds. I think that was helpful because we had no capital at the time. We were trying to spin the technology out of MIT, really. It gave us a little money to play in the lab. So hopefully that would become a food diagnostic for pathogens. At the time, we were actually looking at remediation. We were looking at using the technology as an antimicrobial. And I think we learned some things there. And then we started to stray from where the program was. But then I started seeing, I kept asking questions like, is that the NSF thing or is that because that's what we need to be working on? As that got further and further away, it became clear to me that, like, well, phase two, which I think represented, I don't know, someone may know what, it's like hundreds of thousands of dollars, right? Or even more if you expect more. If I really wanted to do it, I was sort of like, you know, we've gotten too far away from the purpose of the proposal. We actually went back to the reviewer and to the sponsor and said, if we totally change it, like, would you still potentially accept it? And we kind of heard, yeah, maybe, but I think we cut it off at phase one. So I think, at what point are you writing a paper to fill a grant that's actually not in line with where you're trying to go as a business? But if you don't yet know exactly where you're trying to go as a business and you need some capital, and you get it, like, it's not a bad, for example, like you said, non-dilutive. And just focusing, like, you do have to write, you know, you have to do stuff and you have to write a report at the end, and, you know, hopefully, you get some good data out of it. I think you can't be just a fund your company. I can't think of any great companies that just live off SBIR. There's some that do well, but I think ultimately you've got to find other sources. So I think they're very good at going, my view. Yeah, I think it's getting better, but I think if I reflect back on my experience of where I think the value of a business person can have, I think a lot of MBAs and a lot of people with my skill set, like an econ background, can be good at biz dev, generally good at, you know, modeling out a business or even fundraising. Product orientation is harder. And I noticed there's a big delta between MBAs and future products. And I think more and more technology companies are really about the product. Like, I mean, this is an engineering piece, but it's really product piece. Like, the idea of no keyboard. I think a lot of people would not even have a product instead of some B2C product example, like not a fair example. But my point is that those product things are only becoming more valuable. And I don't know how those, I don't get to see those learned as well in the MBA context. What is it taking? We use, you know, in our team, you know, guys like Scott, Zach Klein, Katarina, they really have that insight into kind of what is it going to take to build a product that makes the audience that you're trying to build for. And I think that's an extraordinarily valuable skill. I think the other way is obviously the curriculum can help you, that's one thing. The other is to, like, consider. I would argue it's among the most valuable at this point. So if you're going to go to startup plus business school, or if you're going to do something between years of business school, like, I would say product management is probably the single highest functional role I can think of.